double set. Double.
Beautiful girl.
Huh? Oh, her? Oh, she's just this girl in my class.
I see. You hungry? You know, I don't think your mom knows what kids like to eat. Can I ask you a question, Alex? Your mom write her books at home? What happened to her?
What do you mean?
Well, yesterday you told me she was at work. And you just told me she works at home.
She died a few weeks ago.
I'm so sorry. That's why you moved here, isn't it? Who are you living with?
My Aunt Karen.
So, who's this, girl you've been staring at? What's her name?
Claire.
That's a beautiful name. You two talk at school?
Not really. I don't even think she knows my name.
And whose fault is that?
Hers.
Have you tried to talk to her?
No! What would I say?
Let's see. That is a tough one. How about... Hi, I'm Alex.
That is so stupid.
How is that stupid?
You just don't understand girls.
And you're the expert?
No, not at all.
Well, get used to that. That never changes. I was married to one for 48 years.
Was that who used to sit there?
Yeah. Emma. Emmy, as I always called her. We'd always try and come here every couple of weeks.
Why?
This is where I met her. Right here on this exact bench. I had never seen someone so beautiful my entire life. I knew I had to say something. I just didn't know what.
So what did you say?
I didn't say anything. I sang.
Weren't you embarrassed?
I've never been so embarrassed in my entire life. I had no idea what she was going to do. She told me to join her. So I sat down on this bench right next to her. She meant everything to me. Everything. We'd always come back here. I miss her so much. Not a minute goes by that I don't imagine her right here next to me. I just want my Emmy back. That's all I want. But I know I can't. I just think back to all those incredible memories we shared here. And I'm grateful for all of them. Every single one. Come here. Yeah. Point is, Alex, none of this would have been possible if I hadn't taken that chance. See, it can never be too early to take a chance, but it can always be too late. Now, I'm not saying you should marry her. No. Just talk to her. Just take a chance.
Hi, I'm Alex.
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile and maybe tomorrow you'll see the sun come shining through for you. Light up your face with gladness. Hide every trace of sadness. Although a tear may be ever so near, that's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.